program live. You say your name, you already.
You just saying what special guest.
It's a damn deep baritone.
Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AA is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way.
Oh, it was Natasha.
All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Well, I thought I seen Spider-Man pop up. Miss Khan, I'm gonna need you to switch your outfit. Thanks, yeah.
Chest with gear nearby.
Wrong man traversing the city, please. Let's try. freaking Black Widows or something. Smack that nigga right out the sky.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help. With special resources close to your location.
Chief, I can't. Damn. Wow. Avengers, we looking a little pathetic right now, I'm not gonna lie to you. Ma'am, I'll come back later. I think my game's a little glitched. Not your fault. You understand.
Yeah.
you extra. Wait, what? Chill. The Iron Nigga is hefty on this one boy.
One of our shield allies nearby could use some help.
So if I can help, actually help this one. Shield it, shield it, huh? Whoa! Said, try, and I will. Excuse me. Crazy, you know that.
you.
Please, they've been searching the city for inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We'll find them. Go now. Find safety.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
Empty.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain. And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too.
Boost.
find somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the safe.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside, forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. The trolls must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere, a derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True. This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Avengers, come on! Glad you're here. We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes from here. Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
The machine is the source of the altered Terrigen. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans?
Not for long.
Thank you.
is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera.
Failure.
I'll do some digging.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out. And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked.
A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, it might as well look good doing it, right? Right.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay? Got it.
Thanks, stupid. You don't really see it.
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear them.
Like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, guy.
When my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me, offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Oh, take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me!
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he Ouster?
That's just been brought to my attention. There hasn't been many. It was the warship I just did, and then the drill from that one drain. So I guess those are boss fights. Not guess, but those are boss fights. But more iconic villains like Abomination and Taskmaster, who we got a little bit of in the beginning of the game, but we haven't gotten any other. And we're about to do MODOK, but I feel like, you know, for an Avengers game, they could have added two more mainline villains or something like that.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mess. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here, run!
Captain Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed. Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
Four ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Yo, why are they telling me about the show block now?
Get that door open.
Field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. Defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
See what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
Super soldier, pal.
10 bucks if Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
you managed to infiltrate my company was impressive.
Isn't it really Monica's company? Captain, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. Security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem.
Strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Thank you.
over matter.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by 3 cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of men.
Human without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
We're on the right track.
Wise word, Captain.